6:09 is the time, and Uber is pulling self-driving cars from the road after a woman is hit and killed. This is the first deadly crash involving a fully autonomous car. The woman had been walking, and you're taking a look at video from the scene in Tempe, Arizona. The car operated in self-driving mode, though a backup driver had been behind the wheel. Uber is cooperating with the investigation. They're suspending all self-driving car tests in Phoenix, Pittsburgh, San Francisco, and Toronto.
Even though self-driving Ubers are not here in Tennessee just yet, this self-driving trolley is set to roll out in Knoxville any day now. It's called the Ollie Trolley. The city's been testing it for a few months. It had been set to hit the streets this spring, shuttling tourists back and forth between different spots.